Go away.
We have to talk to you, sir.
I said piss off!
Seth Brundle was my father.
Striking family resemblance. A little big for 5 years old, aren't you?
I have a chromosomal malfunction. I'm growing at an accelerated rate.
Oh, shit, that's fascinating. Well, listen, it's been great. Stop by again sometime. I should invite you in.
I saw you on a videotape. You were...
Don't sit there!
You were there the night my father died. He was working on a cure.
That's why you dragged yourself all the way out here? To find out about a cure?
You're my only hope.
Oh, kid, the last thing I am is anybody's hope. You really don't want to hear about this.
I have to know.
Brundle stole my girl. Your mother got her pregnant, caused her death, dissolved my hand and my foot with fly vomit. I had no love. The man. He bugged me. As for the cure he was working on, he dragged your mother, kicking and screaming, into that telepod that they might be fused together in one beautiful body. So your mother blew his brains out with a shotgun. There's your cure. Go away.
Bastard! Where's your compassion?
I had to give it up. It cost me a arm and a leg.
It cost you more than that.
Father was right about one thing. If there's a cure, it has something to do with those pods.
They won't work.
You're a bad liar, kid. If you found the answer, use it.
It's nothing I can use, so forget it. Let's go.
You should talk some sense to your friend. He'll be looking for your car. My Jeep's in the garage.